Good morning, I am Chef Mahesh and I am the sous chef of the coffee shop called Okra, and which is 24 hours dining restaurant in Hyderabad Marriott Hotel Convention Center.
Okay.
And today I will be teaching the basic Italian sauces. We'll be starting with Arabiata sauce, and which is spicy tomato, and which very well goes with pastas.
Okay. And so you're going to make Arabiata sauce.
The ingredients for this is olive oil,
garlic coarsely chopped
garlic, okay. And coarsely chopped tomatoes.
Okay.
The tomatoes to be blanched first. Blanched. And remove the skin and finely chop it and mix with tomato puree and we have to cook it for 30 minutes.
Okay, that is tomato kankase. Okay.
So after that, then we're going to add the chili flakes. And Arabiata sauce. The Arabiata sauce comes with chilies.
Okay.
So that we use chili flakes for that. And we have basil leaves.
Salt.
Crushed black pepper.
Okay, that's all.
And after you cooking, when you're serving, it can be garnished with the Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan cheese. This is for the garnish.
Garnish.
Okay. All right.
Olive oil.
Heat a pan and add 2 tablespoons of olive oil.
Okay. When the oil is heat, add 1 teaspoon of garlic.
Okay, once the oil heats, add 1 teaspoon of garlic.
Garlic. Saut it until the garlic is in golden brown color.
Okay, saut it till the garlic turns golden brown.
Golden brown color.
Okay.
Then add some tomato kankase to it. Then after that, add 3 teaspoons of tomato puree. Mm. 1 teaspoon of chili flakes. And this is a very spicy sauce. Right. So that's why we are adding the chili quantity is a little bit of high. Then add some salt.
Salt will be half teaspoon. Okay.
It's very little black crushed pepper.
Okay, pinch of black crushed pepper.
Okay. And we have oregano there in your bowl. Just you can see the dry oregano.
Okay.
Pinch of oregano.
Pinch of oregano. Okay.
How are you going to keep your sauce? With what you're going to serve it? If you're going to serve it with pasta, so keep the consistency the way it is right now. So if you're going to serve with the seafood or a chicken, you need to make it little more simmer. So it's become very concentrated and which can be easily edible with a chicken or a fish. Now the one more last ingredient which is very important, it's basil leaves.
Okay.
4 to 5 leaves, ma'am.
4 to 5 leaves.
Just tear it with the hand and just put it like this.
Okay. 4 to 5 basil leaves. Tear it with the hand.
Put it. And just switch it off, ma'am. After adding the basil leaves, please don't cook any sauce. The flavors of the basil will go off very, very fast.
So this particular sauce is ready.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Arabiata sauce
is ready. All right.